You want fucking tattoos fast?
Mm-hmm.
You want fast tattoos? You are mopping? It hurts. Okay, then. This is gonna look good for the next session. Okay, perfect. Okay, perfect. Thank you.
Yeah, that was a good episode.
Which one?
It was fucking plant shit, like micro, like, you know, just going deep into like a lot of the shit that goes, like, the plants use.
Yeah.
How it takes nutrients.
Oh, the one you sent me?
No, some other shit.
Oh. Have you seen that thing with the shrooms, the whatever, the how they're all connected?
Yeah. Well, this one is like how the weed plants pick up like certain nutrients, certain things that like stop it from picking up certain nutrients, like, you know, like just all little fucking deep dive into shit.
Oh yeah. Now it comes
that was like an hour and fucking 40 minutes, like long. Yeah. God damn. That was a long one.
That was a debate with the vegans. Well, you've been vegan, you know what's up. Well, fucking plants, they feel pain, they sing, they...
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And you know the story about it. They live for 3 days and you cut them, so eat them alive.
Yeah. They're just fucking screaming.
They're fucking screaming, bro. Fucking screaming. You saw that guy that puts the thing with the mushrooms, he sings on the tree. Nice. They don't like, man, the sound, some of the trees and the... And they all have different sound though.
Yeah.
It's not like the... All of them do their own thing, you know?
They give up figures to certain bugs and all that shit.
Mm-hmm. Hurts?
No, right now it's good.
It's cool though, right?
Yeah.
You know, this is just, the mop and the holy man, well, I'm gonna finish it with details, whites, more depth. That part.
I'm gonna see something.
Alright, let's go in this direction now.
This is not that much because you have the other one underneath.
Thank you. can't believe we started a new tattoo.
Right? Like, oh, whatever, just fucking do it. I get the fucking house too. I have 12 to finish it. Fucking. Like, it's just a house to me. It's just fucking 12 hours. Like, I mean, why wouldn't we start something like this? Definitely didn't thought they were gonna do this today.
No. It doesn't be elbow, or maybe just the camera and the finger.
Yeah, they only do this, they do the finger, and they're like, nah. Let me show what I got, like, oh, I like it. And that's it. Easy peasy, I'm a squeezy. You had a spot too empty for too long. I think you're craving for something.
But now doing this, we have two other ideas.
Oh, already went over there.
The
yeah.
Spiders, everything yeah. else, the eyes, yeah. everything. So it's like,
already we got. It kind of came together. Man. The plan is made. We're just saying about like, fuck, we have 2 hours now, might as well start the house sleep. Why not? And it's cool like that.
Yo, what's up? I did not. Yeah. Yeah, no. I didn't. Same thing. Someone came in on Sunday looking for a wallet. I was like, yeah, that's too bad, man. Alright. Yeah, it will be. Alright, later.
Remember shit.
So I left him some keys. But like, if he's teaching a private class, he's like, you gotta come back later. Like, I'm fucking busy. Like, I'm like,
yeah.
Just because the door is open doesn't mean shit, bro. Get out of here.
Of course, it's a private class.
I was watching Cold Check for Women and Girls.
Mm.
This fucking guy comes, well, I'm not even gonna say guy, this fucking kid. He's like, oh, okay, he's like, oh, I had a coat, I had a this coat, and this. I'm like, oh, do you have a ticket? He's like, no, I left it on the couch. And I looked at him, I was like, well, then why are you asking me for it? Like, you didn't check it in Cold Check. It's not my problem. He's like, oh, can you help me find it? I'm like, no. Go look for it. I'm like, get the fuck out of here.
Like, why are you gonna like hold his hand and find
his
stuff?
Yeah, I'm like, get the fuck away from me. Like, you didn't check it in. It's too bad.
Yeah, that's why you check it in once. Too. Second of all, I mean, you can't just the same thing you see, he sees.
What did he say? He's like, can you help me? I'm like, no. No, I can't help you.
Yeah, like, damn, you didn't.
Like, like, we tell you when you walk in, it's free Cold Check. You don't want to use it? That's on you.
And it's free too, yeah. Of course. And another thing, you don't know, like, yeah. You go out, you leave your bar, you...
It's not. I'm not going to go look at the cameras. I'm not going to go, like, spend an hour fucking being a detective. No.
I remember that one. It's, you can, like, after work or whatever, like, oh, it's still... Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I don't want to drink and grab my credit card. I just canceled it. I'm not even going back.
Yeah, I'm not sure it's easy for you to go back, but... No, if I leave it another state...
I mean, they charge it. I mean, I know I paid. I just... they charge it. It's not like I didn't...
I'm saying, if it's easy to go back together, yeah, go back together. But if it's fucking a hassle, bro, I get a new card.
Of course, yeah. I mean, they charge on it. It's not the signature of the thing. I mean, that's common sense, you know. It's not. I'm not expecting not to. And I looked at the thing. Yeah, I drank like $500. That's how much I drank.
Yeah.
I mean. I remember all the questions, like, did I drink $500? I was like, probably, yeah. More likely, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That fucking paying whiskeys to people and shit. Like,
yeah. Of course. Shots of people and shit.
Yeah. And then somewhere. I was some, yeah, I was like, yeah, definitely. Fuck it, I hope they took fucking 20% too. Fuck it. I think what happened, I signed, I was just fucking drinking and like ordering out something that was at the bar, I don't know what it was there. Yeah. Charge it. It's my fault. Thank you. trying to finish the whole thing. That's another way to do the whole of this one here. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I was waiting for that. I was like, oh, that's the spot. Right here.
White.
Hmm?
It looked like it's white.
The contrast. Yeah. months. You miss the summer, that's why you're crying. Same here.
Thank you.
The hole right here.
Hold your pulse, my brother. I can love you, I don't care.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
There's not much. There's not much left. I just want to get the depth, of, you know, the direction of the stones. Where the fuck you bitch going? Motherfucker, there's not much left. It's like the iPod. It's like, I'm going home, motherfuckers. Yeah, I don't know what you...
Fuck this shit.
Yeah, like, I don't know about you, but I'm gone. It's like, not much, I'm gone. Like, yeah, but you go on the floor. That's the problem. Part of that. time is it?
Oh, 4:58.
4:58, perfect timing. Perfect fucking timing. I went out for what I need. Like, everything is mopped, everything is...
You wanna do more than... I brought this to the cab?
No, because this one was gonna happen. I just stick it on and see if it over here. Yeah. So this is just... That's why I left everything like on. Okay. This is just stuck. Like, everything is exactly that top part, you know?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's why I left it. Like, fuck it, next time it's exactly just stick it on. It's easy, because if I do this, then I have to do that one, or at least this one, it's exactly... It's exactly the thing, but what I'm gonna do is, well, we still need to cover it, and, you know, it's still gonna be the time when...
Oh, then it stop bleeding.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying, so... One second, let me do some of this shit in here. Yeah, no way. my fucking tattoos fast.
What happened?
You have fast tattoos, you are mopping, it hurts. Okay, though. This is gonna look good for the next sesh. Okay, perfect. Okay, perfect. Thank you.
That was a good episode.
Which one?
This fucking plant shit, like micro, like, you know, just going deep into like a lot of shit that goes like the plants use.
Yeah.
How it takes nutrients.
Oh, the one you sent me?
No, some other shit.
Oh. Have you seen that thing with the shrooms, the whatever, the how they're all connected? The
top. Oh yeah. Well, this one is like how the weed plants pick up like certain nutrients, certain things that like stop it from picking up certain nutrients, like, you know, like just all little fucking deep dive into shit.
Oh yeah. Now it comes
that's like an hour and fucking 40 minutes, like long. Yeah. God damn. That was a long one.
That was a debate with the vegans. Well, you're being vegan, you know what's up. Well, fucking plants, they feel pain, they sing, they...
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? And you know the story about it. They live for 3 days and you cut them, so eat them alive.
Yeah. They're just fucking screaming.
They're fucking screaming. You saw that guy that puts the thing with the mushrooms, he sings from the tree. Nice. They don't like, man, the sound, some of the trees and the... And they all have different sound though.
Yeah.
It's not like the... All of them do their own thing, you know?
They give a figure to certain bugs and all that shit.
Mm-hmm. Hurts?
No, right now it's good.
It's cool though, right?
Yeah.
This is just the mop and the holy man, we don't want to finish with it. Details, whites, more depth.
Yeah, that part.
That part hurts. This is not that much because you have the other one underneath. Thank you.
can't believe you started a new tattoo.
Right? I get the fucking house city. I have 12 to finish the fucking. Like, it's just a house city. It's just fucking 12. Like, I mean, why wouldn't we start something like this? Definitely didn't thought they were gonna do this today.
Doesn't be elbow, or maybe just the camera and the finger.
Yeah, they all do this, they do the finger, and they're like, nah. Let me show what I got, like, oh, I like it. And that's it. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. You have a spot to empty for too long. I think you're craving for something.
But now doing this, we have two other ideas.
Oh, already went over there.
The fucking spiders, everything else, the eyes, everything. So it's like,
already we got, it kind of came together, man. The plan is made. We're just saying about like, fuck, we have 2 hours now, we might as well start the house sleep. Why not? And it's cool like that.
Yo, what's up? I did not. Yeah. Yeah, no. I didn't. Same thing. Someone came in on Sunday looking for a wallet. I was like, yeah, that's too bad, man. Alright. Yeah, it will be. Alright, later.
You remember shit?
So I left him some keys. Well, like, he's teaching a private class, so he's like, you gotta come back later. Like, I'm fucking busy. Like, I'm like,
yeah.
Just because the door is open doesn't mean shit, bro. Get out of here.
Of course, it's a private class.
I was watching Cold Check for Women and Girls.
Mm.
This fucking guy comes, well, I'm not even gonna say guy, this fucking kid. He's like, oh, okay, he's like, oh, I had a coat, I had a this coat, this is. I'm like, oh, do you have a ticket? He's like, no, I left it on the couch. And I looked at him, I was like, well, then why are you asking me for it? Like, you didn't check it in Cold Check. It's not my problem. He's like, oh, can you help me find it? I'm like, no. Go look for it. I was like, get the fuck out of here.
Like, are you gonna like hold his hand and find
his
stuff?
Yeah, like, get the fuck away from me. Like, you didn't check it in. It's too bad.
Yeah, that's what you check it in once. Too second of all, I mean, you can't just the same thing you see, he sees.
What he said, he's like, can you help me? I'm like, no. No, I can't help you.
Yeah, like, what am I gonna like?
Like, we tell you when you walk in, it's free code check. You don't want to use it? That's on you.
And it's free too, yeah. Of course. And another thing, you don't know, like, yeah. You go out, you leave your bar, you...
It's not. I'm not going to go look at the cameras. I'm not going to go, like, spend an hour fucking being a detective. No.
I remember that one. It's, you can, like, after work or whatever, like, oh, it's just... Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I went on drinking without my credit card. I just canceled it. I don't know if I'm going back.
Yeah, I'm not sure it's easy for you to go back, but... No, if I leave it on the state...
I mean, they charge it. I mean, I know I paid. I just... They charge it. It's not like I didn't...
I'm saying, if it's easy to go back together, yeah, go back together. But if it's fucking a hassle, bro, I get a new card.
Of course, yeah. I mean, they charge on it. It's not the signature of the thing. I mean, that's common sense, you know. It's not. I'm not expecting not to. And I looked at the thing, yeah. I drank like $500. That's how much I drank.
Yeah.
I mean... I remember I was looking at myself, did I bring $500? I was like, probably, yeah. More likely, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That fucking paying whiskeys to people and shit. Like, yeah.
Of course. Shots of people and shit.
Yeah. And then somewhere. I was drinking some, yeah, I was like, yeah, definitely. Fuck it, I hope they took fucking 20% too. Fuck it. I think what happened like sun, I was just fucking drinking and like ordering out something was at the bar, I don't know what it was there. Yeah. Charge it. My fault. Thank you. to finish the whole thing. That's maybe I can do the whole of this from here. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I was waiting for that. I was like, oh, that's the spot. Right here.
It's white.
Hmm?
It look like it's white.
The contrast. Yeah. You miss the summer, that's why you're crying. Sit here.
Thank you.
It's the hole right here.
Hold your pulse, my brother. I don't love you. I don't care. Yeah.
There's not much. There's not much left. I just want to get the depth, you know, the direction of the stones. Where the fuck you bitch going? Motherfucker, there's not much left. It's like the iPod. It's like, I'm going home, motherfuckers.
Yeah, I don't know about you. Fuck this shit.
Yeah, like, I don't know about you, but I'm gone. It's like, not much, I'm gone. Yeah, but you go on the floor, that's the problem. The heart up there.
chemist.
Oh, 4:58.
4:58, perfect timing. Perfect fucking timing. I went out for what I need. Like, everything is mopped, everything is...
You want to do more than... I can probably see the cab?
No, because this one was going to happen. I just stick it on and see if it over here. Yeah. So this is just... That's why I left everything like on. Okay. This is just stuck. Like, everything is exactly that top part, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's why I left it. Like, fuck it, next time it's exactly just stick it on. It's easy, because if I do this, then I have to do that one, or at least this one, it's exactly... Exactly thing, but what I'm gonna do is well, we still need to cover it, and you know, it's still gonna be somewhere.
I'm gonna stop bleeding.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So,
one second, I'm gonna do some of this shit in here. Sorry.